Hi everybody, welcome to the Varnish Room here at Ludwig's House of Violin. And I have this beautiful violin from Germany that I set up in the white, and now I've been doing all the varnish work. And I put on 3 coats of oil varnish, and I put on 6 coats of Sealac, which is basically spirit varnish on top. So now I'm gonna put on, I think, the final coat. It's starting to look pretty nice. I don't see any brush strokes or anything. And I'll just show you how I apply that Sealac. It's much different than applying the oil varnish. So I have the Sealac here that I made. It's a pretty liquidy consistency. And this last coat, I'm gonna make it a pretty thin coat with just a little Sealac cut with a lot of alcohol. And I use 190 proof grain alcohol. The good stuff. And no, I don't drink any. Okay. I'll mix that up. Okay, beautiful. I'll stir that up good. I'm using a real fine brush for this. And I'm gonna apply it really dry. I mean, you don't want anything dripping off the brush. Okay, so now I've mixed that up really well. Like I said, I'm applying it really dry, so I'm wiping off all the excess. So it's gonna go on really thin. Okay, I get some nice sun coming in, so that's nice. I can see what I'm doing. Down hard on the brush, just letting it roll. I'm pulling a Bob Ross, just a nice little stroke. And that looks really nice. Look at that. Isn't that pretty? That is really pretty. Again, I'm wiping a lot off the brush, so I don't want this dripping wet. That is going to be so nice. I have enough on my brush. I can do this seatbelt. Beautiful. toast. It's really a nice color, kind of like a little red brown. I'm making sure there's no dripping going on. I'm playing it really dry, but you gotta check the corners. So pretty. All right, so I got the ribs done. I'm gonna do the top. And you don't wanna stop in the middle. You just wanna continue with your long, smooth strokes. I'm going to get down in the F hole. So pretty. This stuff dries really fast, so I would say maybe by tonight even. I might just let it sit till tomorrow, but then I'll start polishing it up, rubbing it out. And I use a special French polish that I got. It really does a great job. It'll bring it to like a mirror finish without any kind of greasy. That is so nice. Yeah. One little spot here where I can try not to go over too much. One spot here, missed it. There, beautiful. All right, now for the back. Just about here. I got some good sunlight so I can see what I'm doing. Beautiful. said, I'm not putting hardly any pressure on that brush. Really light, so I don't see any brush strokes. And I'm using a very soft brush too.